language is core to what it means to be human. It's how we make sense of the world around us and how we relate to one another. It's an expression of identity. Language is not only how we communicate with one another, it's also how we communicate with technology. And while most technology supports a few dozen languages, there are thousands of languages spoken around the world.
What from Kwame? Let me cut fine tea.
Oloingo, caramel, what I want to say in the Samoa.
Testaling, you mean Pemachirini, Anima, Pugigayu.
Sutimi, Andres Quechuata, Rimani.
Google's mission is to organize the world's information, make it accessible and useful, and what we're doing with language expansion is integral to that mission.
Our work is all about teaching computers how to hear and speak different languages.
We collect recordings from thousands of people around the world speaking in their mother tongue. This data is fine-tuned, is processed for automatic speech recognition, and we see it in products like YouTube captioning, Google Maps, Google Translate, and that's just to name a few.
We are collecting a total of about 1.2 million files. So that when we go through quality checks, some will be screened and then we will end up with about 5,000 hours of audio.
So we see that, like, you know, when a new language gets added, like, you know, how much joy that brings to that particular community. They truly feel that they are kind of like, you know, being heard.
Google Research partnering with the local community has unlocked a lot of opportunities and enabled a lot of work that needs an understanding of the local context.
There are a lot of really challenging aspects to creating language support. That challenge is worth it.